took you long enough to get here.
You're lucky I came at all.
Hey, you owe me.
You want something from me. What is it, huh? Protection? A way out of this fucking sinkhole?
I have intel on a Black Watch operation, and it's big. You're looking for Commander Cantrell.
Fine. Now go back to Black Watch and do some more digging.
What? I almost got killed getting that much. Asking me to go back? It's suicide.
I'm not asking.
Doors and turn off all the lights, Cantrell. But you can't protect those plans forever. This base is locked down tight. Doesn't look like Cantrell is going anywhere soon.
You're a soldier, right? I'm sure you know how to end a lockdown.
Activate their security protocols. Cancel the lockdown automatically. AKA, start a giant fucking fire.
Oh, Heller. Hope you didn't hurt your brain there.
Bitch.
Safety has been compromised. Over.
Shit. We need Cantrell out of there. He knows too much to be compromised.
Colonel Rooks, we are not running like a goddamn cowards. My boys can handle it.
Then handle it, Commander!
We'll never know what Firehawk is about. Move it! 444, this is Red Crown. Recovery team has been sent to your location. Over.
Take him, if you can get him. Galloway, I got some woman with a whip fighting me.
She was probably sent by Mercer. He must be going after Firehawk, too.
Bitch is fast. Try getting at me with this.
Red Crown, this is Ballista 4-2. We've arrived at the crash site. Tango Primary is on scene. I say again, Tango on scene. Over.
Shit, that makes things easier. Bullseye!
Pattern charts.
Yes, sir.
Received them this morning along with the latest MRE shipment.
And?
Well, once the mainland is saturated, most of the overage should drift out to sea.
Casualties.
Infected removal should be total, sir. About 1.5 million non-infected.
That's acceptable. Proceed.
Sons of bitches. What the hell are they up to?
Castle, this is Checkmate. Return to base ASAP. Over.
Roger that, Checkmate. On my way.
Wonder what he wants. Helicopter pilot.
God, Dina Mercer is like a fucking cockroach. I mean, I think we put her down and she just pops up again somewhere else.
So this intel package, you think it'll nail down a location for her?
It'll provide a pattern. She's got to sleep sometime, right?
Relax, I got this.
Rattler 5. Engage Tango Primary.
Heller, hurry!
Choppers are almost there.
Red Crown, this is Rattler 5. We couldn't contain the target. He made it out.
Copy, Rattler 5. Pursue Tango Primary and suppress. Over.
Should be in the clear now.
Saved my ass again. Thanks.
Doesn't mean we're going steady or anything.
Red Crown, this is Rattler 5. I'm sorry to report the Tango Primary has escaped. Over.
Copy, Rattler 5. Return to base for debriefing. Over.
Copy that, Red Crown.
Alexander Murray, Gentech Retroviral, employed 7 years. Bet he's into some sick shit. Thinking I might hijack that rescue chopper, see what these very important nerds are up to.
Way ahead of you. Just sent you the location of that chopper. Happy hunting, Crossbow 3-1.
got it, Doc. Hey, how's new Templar coming along?
New Templar? What's your clearance level, pilot?
Come on, you just hear things around here. Besides, I know a little of genetic virology.
Oh, well. Young man, I am prohibited from talking about it, but I must say, such curiosity from a Blackwatch grunt is quite refreshing. Most of you people are so mentally dull. Perhaps my companions are able to speak on it more.
I'm gonna get a medal for that. Raven Duke. Corporal in Blackwatch for 7 years. Says he builds furniture in his spare time.
Proceed with capture and prepare for Gentech team insertion. Over.
Copy that, Red Crown.
Capture a Goliath. This I gotta see.
Red Crown, this is Hollow Point. We've done it. We've taken a Goliath captive.
Copy, Hollow Point. Maintain security on the specimen until Gentech arrives to take custody. Over.
Sir, this is Crossbow. We all just wanted to congratulate you.
Pursue! Look out! She's loose! Loose! Engage! Engage!
Hollow Point, you capture the Goliath and pacify her. Over.
Watch and learn, assholes.
Viper 3-1, we've been given a new mission. James Heller is no longer Tango Primary. We're going after Dana Mercer. There's a bonus in it for the patrol that brings her in. Courtesy of Colonel Rooks himself.
Lindsay Benhurst. 7 murder convictions, currently escaped from federal prison. Sounds friendly.
Pretty juicy, sir. We've pinpointed intel at a series of Blackwatch command posts.
I'm not one for suspense. Intel about what?
Munitions deliveries. We could shut Blackwatch down like they've been unplugged.
Then go. Take it.
Dana, Mercer's goons are gonna make a try for some Blackwatch munitions delivery. You know what they're talking about.
Oh, yeah. Red Crown's been talking about it constantly. They're on 3 helicopters right here in the red zone. Sending you the numbers.
I'm on it. Last thing I want is a bunch of evolved with rocket launchers.
For the 3rd helicopter.
You're too late, Heller. I've hijacked the last chopper, and I've already consumed the pilot. But go ahead. Try to stop me. Please. I want you to try.
Son of a bitch.
Your final moments.
You stupid motherfucker!
Mercer will hear of this!
Not if I kill you first. Choppers out of three.
Awesome. That's really gonna piss Alex off.